In this step, I'm going to add another device. I'm going to commission the device. Commissioning is the process of allocating an address. An address in Lonworks consists of a domain, a subnet, and a node ID. Until a device is commissioned, it doesn't have an address, and it cannot be addressed or referenced or communicated with by another Lonworks device, except by using what they call network management functions. But I'm not talking about those today. I'm talking about binding and commissioning devices so they communicate with each other. I'm going to upload the XIF from the device itself. If I had the XIF, I could load it here by browsing to it. Set that to auto detect. And I'm going to commission using the service pin. You could also commission by typing in the neural ID if you knew it. I'm doing this online. Current values in the device. And now it's waiting for me to push the service pin. I pushed it, it recognizes it, and it's sucking some data out of the device. Okay, and we have a device now. Now I'm going to commission this device. Commission. It's allocated an address. I can tell what its address is by going properties. I get this tab under identifiers. I see that it is subnet 1, node 1. And to actually work out what the domain is, I go to the LonMaker menu, network properties, domain, and we're on domain 86. Okay. So this device is domain 86, subnet 1, node ID 1. I'm going to add my other device now. Calling it device 2, I'm going to commission it. So using the service pin, online. And it's waiting for the service pin from the second device. Got it. I put the screwdriver down the service pin hole and lent it slightly towards the Lonworks port at the top of the device so it acted like a small lever and pushed the button in. Now I have two devices on my network. Both are commissioned. That's the very first step. This is subnet 1, node ID 2. Okay? Right. So, one of these devices in your case will be the sensor, and the other device will be the gateway. And the next step will be to bind the data between them so that it transfers.